I think when people are choosing between like growth or monetization, like they think that that decision applies to every single kind of company. And I think like for some companies, it makes sense that you're going to pursue growth. And I think the way you're thinking about growth is in terms of like people who decide to hold off on monetization until later. And usually that means that you have to build some other kind of asset that allows you to sell. So for example, social networks are the easiest one, right? The thing you ultimately, the way you're going to monetize that is like your audience or your user base and that information that you have from there. And the only way you're going to get that is if you have a large amount of information. And so you focus on growth in regards to like getting people and getting people engaged and what have you. And then the monetization will happen because like you finally have product market fit where like advertisers say like, this is enough information or data, this is enough audience that we're willing to pay for this. Most B2B companies or enterprise companies, you don't think like that. It's actually far more straightforward. It's a one-to-one relationship. I'm making something, I'm making a service, and on whatever parameters that you think your paid upgrade trigger is, whether it's convenience or it helps you make more money or like it saves you on time or energy or people or cost savings, right? That one-to-one relationship is a lot more straightforward, and you can say like, oh, obviously it makes sense. It's test for that.